We interrupt this show for a special report. It all began recently with a scurrilous remark.
Well, Wes Sarginson, right? Is that it?
That's right.
Well, this is the American Music Show here live, reporting on the Peek Sisters, and we'd like to know what you think about the Peek Sisters here.
Well, I think they're some fine-looking ladies. What television station have they been on?
Channel 16.
Channel 16, where is that?
Yes, that's public access here in Atlanta.
Public access.
You know, they don't get as much airplay as somebody like, you know, you do, but they get enough, you know.
I thought for a minute maybe they were representing a bordello somewhere around here.
A casual remark by this anchorman. However, wild gossip and rumors spread rapidly, and the Peek Sisters were confronted by vicious catcalls and boos as they made a recent personal appearance at the 688. The Peek Sisters were bewildered, as you might imagine, even going to the point of consulting a priest. These innocent young girls couldn't believe the trouble that would result. Wanda Peek was falsely arrested for child abuse, and the troubled story became more complicated. Her sister Sultra had to be brought in for a performance. Last week, our special Trouble in Paradise examined the question, can the singing Peek Sisters survive this terrible scandal? Tonight, we find public support is on the increase for the Peek Peeks.
Top
Well, it's Colonel Lonnie Fain. We're here continuing on trying to get some media reaction to Wes Sarginson's vicious rumors about them Peek Sisters. Now, you seem to know something about the Peek Sisters. What do you know about the Peeks?
Oh, hi. I got a postcard in the mail.
You did?
On the fabulous Peek Sisters.
Oh, you got a postcard.
On the American Music Show.
American Music Show. So you don't know anything about this vicious rumor?
I hadn't heard the rumor yet. What is the rumor again?
Well, that's okay. Mr. Neckerson, of course, we all love you, and we listen to you every day, and we know that you know a lot about the Atlanta media here, and here in Atlanta. We want to know what you think about this vicious rumors about the Peek Sisters and Wes Sarginson.
I think damn lot, eh, Truth. I eat nothing to it. The thing about the chickens and the trampoline and all that stuff,
yep, that's it.
I don't believe a word of it, because if I ain't seen it, I don't believe it.
Well, you know,
if it happens again, I wouldn't mind watching.
Well, you wouldn't believe it just because Wes Sarginson said so, would you?
No, I don't believe a word he says.
Well, I don't either. And if you're a clean-loving Christian American in Atlanta, Georgia, you wouldn't believe nothing that Wes Sarginson said. And you can take it from me, you can take it from Mr. Red Neckerson. Thank you.
You are.
Believe any of those things that the people say about the Peek Sisters. I think they're a great bunch of girls.
Yes, I do.
We don't believe any of those things that people, Peek Sisters. We think they're a great girl.
Really, we do.
They're nice people. Nice people.
Peek
Sisters are very nice people. And I'd really like to see them again.
We love the singing Peek Sisters. We think they're pure as driven snow.
I was shocked and appalled to hear what Wes Sarginson said about the Peek Sisters. That's just disgusting. I think they really ought to get a lawyer and just sue the hell out of them. And if they don't, I'm going to have to take up a collection myself. You know, he's supposed to be a public figure in everybody's eye, and he's just passing out information like that about people he doesn't even know. So.
Yeah, I believe what Wes Sarginson says about the pizza. I always believe what Wes Sarginson says about pizza. I heard what Wes Sarginson says about the singing Peek Sisters, and I believe what he says.
Rumors about the singing Peek Sisters, and I was going to buy some of the records, but now I'm not too sure.
I have not personally seen the Peek Sisters, but I understand that there is some controversy surrounding them, and I feel that people, women in particular, or all people, should not be judged upon the way they dress, the way they look, or their personalities. I mean, there's a lot more than that, and you shouldn't jump to conclusions.
Very unfairly.
I think the media is treating the singing Peek Sisters very unfairly. They deserve a chance.
I think the singing Peek sisters are much too strange for my blood. How about you?
I think they're very pink in bed.
Go.
Go. I think the singing Peek sisters are one of the best groups on TV, and I don't care what anyone says about them.
The Peek sisters, the singing Peek sisters, are probably the finest musical act since Liberace anyway, and probably the Mormon Tab or Apple Choir. They're fabulous. I have had them for all four of my weddings, and hope to have them when I die at my funeral.
I just don't care for those Peek sisters. They are just unspeakable. That's all. I just have to forbid James from being on TV if he continues to have them on the show. I just don't care for them at all.
Although not everyone supports the singing Peek sisters, we have seen tonight that the tide of public opinion is turning in their favor. This has been a special report by Action Central News. We now return you to our regularly scheduled program.
Check it out, too. Hi, folks. I'm Red Neckerson, and I watch that American Music Show all the time on the cable channel 16. I like it. It's pretty good.